The initiative by the Minister of Finance and Enterprise Uganda has birthed a project that seeks to help in streamlining and mainstreaming of business development strategy provision in the country and ensuring business survival, growth, resilience, competitiveness, and creation of jobs. Speaking on the sidelines of the launch in Kampala, the Permanent Secretary and Secretary to Treasury reiterated that his ministry will not approve budgets from departments that do not cater for the business development strategy framework.
And now, going forward, every government intervention, every business every program of government that has a bias on helping people to get out of poverty, to do business, must have a BDS, Business Development Service, embedded in their budgets.
With several businesses strongly being hit by COVID-19 and most of them collapsing, Gowi says it's timely that the focus be turned to road to recovery.
We have now the framework and the providers. It's about knowing that BDS would cost. For example, in the PDM, we have already budgeted for it. We know that in the parish development model, we have a full pillar mindset change. And in that pillar of mindset change, it's actually business development services as well as financial literacy, which is going to be provided.
One of the products we are going to launch in this country to create a vibrant domestic private sector. A sector that where you will see somebody starting as a micro entrepreneur, but over the years moves to become small, medium size, and becomes an exporter. And once you have become big, you should remain there doing a great job. We have seen so many people go into business and they remain the same size. Peasants, micro, informal. That one is not the kind of a private sector we are looking for. But we're also saying that once you have succeeded, we want to see you hand over that successful enterprise to the next generation. That's family transition. But also want to see that once you have become big and you are now borrowing from different banks, the loans do not overwhelm you because everybody wants to lend to you and you collapse with too many loans that you didn't plan for properly. So this is about building entrepreneurs with appropriate mindset for each stage of enterprise development.
The overall objective of the framework is to strengthen the management capacities of local enterprises through mass provision of business development services geared towards improving farm capabilities.